Hello, everybody, and welcome back to my LP of goddamn Disgaea PC. That's a great way to start an episode. So I was not able to find the person who just talks about like team attacks and stuff. Because it doesn't seem like the tutorial person is like here for some reason. But I did buy a staff for Ernest, and I did collect an item, which is a common orb, which made him even better. So I figured, since we're doing pretty good, how about we do a promotion exam? So, as you can see, I'm pretty sure we can bring out more than one person. I think so, but I'm not absolutely sure. And since I'm not sure, I'm going to use her. So I have saved before this. Yeah, it looks like it's just this person. So the hard part about this is precisely that you are quite limited in what you can do. Because you only have one person, so that one person has to be strong enough to take care of all the enemies. But I do have, I think, one more mint gum. And yes, good. And luckily, I think this also gives me experience. So I should probably buy her a better speed than money. So this guy's level 2. That's level 4. Okay. I just want to know who was. So unfortunately, I haven't gotten any counters yet. So he's doing 7. So that one, now she's at 25. I'm trying to remember. So, 25 XP. I'm trying to see if I actually get any stuff. XP, that's what I meant. What's here? So he can move. I'm not sure if that's his movement or if that's his full. Range. So I'm gonna move up here and see what happens. So it seems like that's his movement, not his attack range, which was a useful thing that they showed in Disgaea 5. But comparing this game to one of its older entries is kind of unfair to it, because it was doing its own thing in its own right. It was starting off the a great franchise, in my opinion. Like, a very good franchise. I love this guy. Like, it's honestly one of my favorite game franchises in the ever. Because it's, and it's nice because it's also, like, it's not on only one platform. It's on PlayStation and Nintendo. But Nintendo usually gets the remakes, not the original. Because Nintendo has gotten Disgaea DS, they've gotten the Disgaea 5 Complete, and I think that's it, but hopefully with the Disgaea 5 Complete, they're looking forward to more releases. Okay, so I finally got Etna Unique, but I don't want to use that here, because I only have 15, and I don't want to mess this up right at the end. And I don't know why I'm hitting execute, like it's the only move I'm doing. It's like I could just end turn. Okay. Do Skylock drop at the end. XP for this move. Okay. So that was 35. From the expensive stuff. Raise another 35. ones, I can take another promotion exam. So you can only raise the level of the shop by as high as your level. Like as high as your promotion exam level. So right now I'm gonna save. And status. Next. Yeah, so I was getting XP for that, which is nice. And healed me all up because I won, which was awesome. And I have 115. So I'm going to go to here. I'm going to do more expensive stuff. Attendees, 12, influence 156. Dark Assembly, okay. So strongly 4 in favor of strongly 4. Okay. Yeah, and then there are these tree people. Level 5, level 19. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to fight these guys if they don't go for it.
Yay!
Okay. So now these guys have better things. These are much better. I'll just have to save up a little bit. Right, yeah. Okay. So, oh yeah, she's level 100. She's the highest level. Oh, no, level 379. I don't know why I was about to say she's the highest level person here. Item, equip, level 5, range, manually. I want to level him up, because he'll probably be one of the only people that carries over with me through the next one, or the next playthrough if I use him. Corridor of Love. Okay. So, are there any geospots here? Ooh, cotton. Okay, so now everyone's getting decently high level. Unfortunately, these guys. None of these guys are weak to ice. Oh, no, he is. You're weak to ice. Okay.
Hold on.
There we go. 21. Almost killed him. Okay. That's good. Okay, just need a little. Because I also want him to. God, his health goes up by a lot. Prinius have like super high. Wow, their aptitudes are all up 100. So just. Yeah, I guess that's not. Honestly, that's not impressive. It's rather standard, in honesty. I'm trying to conserve as much. Spear for Etna. We haven't even gotten to chapter 2 yet. But it's probably a, the average, like, 5 chapters or whatnot. These are here. Dumb. Because there's no geo spots. Wait. The thing about games and talking is, I have much more now. It's like you just forget what the hell you were talking about, like any point you were trying to make. Of course, that doesn't excuse being bad at a game. Just gives me a reason for why you might not be the best at something. Interesting things is that there are some general classes and whatnot that stay the same, but they don't, like, there are monsters and whatnot that have been phased out of the games, which is nice, I guess. It definitely lends itself to be more interesting that way. It's like, what ones are going to be in this next game? So I might fail this one. Yeah. Okay. In fact, yeah, I don't think I'm gonna be able to eke it out. So I'm gonna quit. And I'll be back in a little bit. Hey guys, I'm back. So I went out and tried to level some, so I just got her to 5, everyone else to 4, which is what they weren't at the beginning of the map. So I'm hoping I can get through it, and if not, you'll probably won't see me. Well, I don't want to say won't see me, but I'll just, I'm gonna try and do it a different way. It's the reason why it didn't work that well last time was because I was just trying to get through it while also leveling Ernest, and that was the problem. So what I need to do is I need to stick together and try and take everyone out while everyone is grouped up. Right now, I don't have the effects on because that's how I was grinding. So I'm gonna turn them on right now. Settings. honestly look up the website. Get this to go faster, unfortunately. Because this is a port of the PSP version, not the DS version, where they actually added it. Unfortunately. But... clean as possible. Like, I didn't want there to be any, like, suspect of, cheating. So, they're actually weak to ice. Weak to ice. So everyone, like, up there except for her is strong against ice. So what I'll do is... try and take out these guys because they have range. Oh, fuck. Didn't realize that he had already moved, but I'm gonna push these guys up as well. So far, I'm having fun revisiting this game, although I do really miss having things be super clean and whatnot. Pushing him up. I'm really hoping that he team attacks. Okay, good. He just base killed her. Good, 44, 206. Forgot the. Ooh, he only needs four more. Having to keep track, like, by going into status menus of people's, like, XP is so annoying, but necessary, unfortunately. Okay, time to use this. Yes, you are. What is your range? It's a P he can move all the way up to here. I think Ernest can probably take one or two hits. Okay, awesome. You can take 20. And turn there. Okay, good. This is getting a lot more manageable, which is nice. Move him there. Thing I need to remember is, if I so choose, I could throw a couple of my pretties to do like 40 damage onto the lot, but I would rather not. And she's walking around, so I'm going to Samurai Sparrow, because she's the highest level person right now. And I don't want to have her attack me just yet. Although she's probably gonna attack me. Yeah, see? Does 19 damage. Okay. So, at this point, particularly weak to it, but also pre-raid on you, which does a decent amount of damage. Let's see how this goes. Now, she's still about half health. Should do a good chunk of it. Okay. I don't want you to kick the bucket just like that. Now, very limited in who can be hit. Who cannot be. I don't want her to run away. So I want to make sure that as much XP goes to Batman as possible. At 133. Because leveling in this game is a bit annoying. So if I can prevent as much annoying grinding as I can next time, then I want to do that. Here. This is going a lot faster than it would have if I didn't grind. Because the problem was, last time I tried this, because I was leveling mid-map, I didn't have the stats from doing it. Like, I was at level 4 with everyone, essentially, but I wasn't, I didn't have the health equivalents. It was kind of skewed. It's like, oh, look, we're all the same level. But, oh, it was special. So you have to remember where the spot was. Proc the skill, and then you could just move the character as though you were using an actual move. And it would allow you to do that. But due to the nature of this game, and its peculiarities as the first entry, it does not have that ability.
Hold on.
Oh, that was really hard. I didn't do it, but whatever. It worked. And I don't think any of my characters got killed, which is nice. Hall of Caresses. Okay. But unfortunately. And because I quit out. I'll show you. I didn't save after I passed the bill, I don't think. So all the crap stuff is still here. Like all the bad, shitty. See, the crappy thing is it doesn't give me a comparison as to what they have on now. So that's 10, 6, 5. Just stab. That's nice. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go back into here, past the more expensive stuff again.
Yay!
And then I will come back over here. I believe in this game there's no intelligence monster weapon. It's all one. Okay. And with that, I'm going to end here because the first portion of this was 14 minutes or whatnot. So with that, I will bid you adieu. Hope you all have a very nice day.